the door.
And gray, maize and blue. Every November, the air cools and the leaves fall and the colors mix on a furious palette for an annual prize. It's a game of legends and legacies. History and hostility.
Harbaugh and Meyer, Jim and Urban, both 51 years old, both so accomplished. Heck, both were born in the same hospital in the border town of Toledo, just 6 months apart. Now both are back where they always wanted to be,
on the sidelines of their beloved programs, calling the shots.
Urban Meyer grew up wearing scarlet and gray, a Buckeye fan, who cut his collegiate coaching teeth in Columbus. Jim Harbaugh donned maize and blue, number four, standing under center in the Big House and in the horseshoe. Meyer specializes in calm, maintaining an even strain. Harbaugh likes to focus on disrupting the focus of others.
Amazingly, they'd never formally met until this year.
This November, they'll meet again in Ann Arbor, the head coaches of their favorite teams. The 10-year war, round two. Harbaugh and Meyer.